citizens. My name is Brock, and I'm representing the great state of Connecticut. While I admit that I'm not always perfect, I am perfectly committed to helping our state. We are all in this together and working to make a positive change. I feel that my leadership and organizational skills will be assets as we work together to clean up our great state by abolishing littering. I am passionate about the environment and creating a clean, safe place for animals and people to enjoy. I will work closely with schools in Connecticut to teach students about littering and how to combat it. In order to end littering in our state, we need to all come together as one. The first thing I will do is educate children about the negative effects littering has on our environment. This could be done with a poster contest. The poster contest will encourage students to create a visual representation of our mission to abolish littering in Connecticut. Posters will be judged by students, and the top five winners will have their posters become billboards along our main highways. In order to further educate the citizens of Connecticut, I'll create a website and blog that will include information about the littering problem in our state. My third proposal is to coordinate a Connecticut roadside litter cleanup day on the second Friday of May. Together we can create litter-free towns, a litter-free state, and a litter-free world. Don't sit down, stand up to littering.